But now, with the software update, you can actually make thousands of people drive safer just with a software update overnight.
Wow, that's actually...
Yeah.
That's actually healthy.